think it's the one. How do you actually tell someone? Is getting a workout. So that other one couldn't see me.
Bosco's the man.
Hey, messing with my props.
Huh.
Please, please, no. No.
Target down. Now head towards an exit.
Yep.
Thank you. It didn't count because it was counted as spotting. Alright. But I do know what I need to do and where I can pull them from. Potentially, I'll just have to take out 7.
Welcome.
Heard something. Stand by.
Okay.
Top dollar.
I saw that. Stop.
Thank you.
Don't you know?
Saw me right at the corner of his eye, so I gotta do it again.
Welcome.
Man, we might have a situation. I'll check the perimeter. Over.
What the?
shot. Do you understand? Because either we get this right here today, or we pack it up. Let me know when you're ready.
Okay, we're about to start shooting. I don't want to have to come look for you, okay? Stay focused, people.
So no, just close enough.
Go, just action.
That was enough.
Head towards an exit.
Nobody's hidden. No witnesses. Challenges for this one completed. So the last one for here would be, well, for now. Apparently there might be spoilers. We'll do the source first and then come back and do that one. So Landslide.
Good evening, 47. Your destination is Sapienza, Italy. Your target is Marco Abbiati, a wealthy businessman returning to his hometown to run for mayor. A snake-tongued, right-wing populist with mafia ties and money to burn, Abbiati is already comfortably ahead in the polls. However, beneath his silk suits, Abbiati is a callous thug, and organized crime is certain to follow in his wake. Our client, the renowned bioengineer Silvio Caruso, sees Abbiati as a threat, not just to his ancestral town, but the entire country, and he has asked us to dispose of this would-be patrician. I will leave you to prepare.
So this would have taken place before World of Tomorrow. Had to have been. Assassinate the target with an accident. headshots, fiber wire, drowning, lethal, electrocuted. Ooh. Impaling him. Huh? While hearing his confession. Oh, let's see where that one's going. Is the priest. See how this one goes.
Marco Abbiati is throwing a political rally at the beach to gain young voters, and getting close to him unnoticed might prove difficult, so pay attention. Men like Abbiati always have private scores to settle, away from the public eye. Good luck, 47.
Sound good. We need to find him. He needs to do his work. God's work.
Yes, you're right.
According to church staff, Marco Abbiati wants to meet with local priest Father Francesco, a highly respected member of the Sapienza community. But Francesco is trying his best to dodge him. In fact, the priest has spoken out harshly against Abbiati on several public occasions. I wouldn't mind being a fly on the wall when those two exchange blows.
fiber wire later.
Marco Abbiati is throwing a political rally at the beach to get...
Hi.
Father is gone. Have you seen him?
No, it's very strange. He's never acted like this before.
Outfit is in there.
That is your target, Marco Abbiati.
Huh.
My last confession? That was some time ago.
Oh, he does it.
Father, where art thou? Ciao, Father. I've been looking for you. I want to confess my sins for the people, if you know what I mean. I'll see you in the confession booth. Thank you, Father, for seeing me. I've been looking for you.
I'm listening.
Thank you, Father. I thought you would be more reluctant, but I have sinned. I've committed horrible acts of greed, lust, and more. I'm currently planning on evicting this town and all of the old scum that's been sitting on the...
Target down. Now head towards an exit.
Help! Help! What the fuck? Jesus Christ!
Hit a person without a gun. The other person with the gun is a heck of a lot closer.
Marco Abbiati is throwing a pol-
Thank you.
evil now. There you are,
Audrey.
My God, you had Botox too. Of course. Oh, nothing wrong with a little holy vanity. I want to confess. I know I have sinned, but I really want to make a fresh start. I'll see you in the confession. Thank you, Father, for seeing me. I've been looking for you.
I'm listening.
Thank you, Father. I thought you would be more reluctant, but I have sinned. I've committed horrible acts of greed, lust, and more. I'm currently planning on evicting this town and all of the old scum that's been sitting on this gold mine. I did it because of avarice, I'll admit. But this is such a beautiful town. It's far too good for the poor. We can make so much money here. And, well, will you forgive me, Father?
10 Hail Marys, and you're on your way to redemption.
Is that it? You have relaxed with time, Father Francesco. You would put up a fight.
I believe in forgiveness.
Okay. I know you won't, talk. Seal of confession, you know. But I want the church on my side. I'm a good Catholic. So maybe join me on the roof where we can talk a bit more privately about how we can scratch each other's backs. Hopefully see you up there, Father.
Stay here.
Yes, sir.
Well done, 47. I dare say divine intervention is in order.
Look at this town. It has so much to offer.
Together, with the support of the church.
Target down. Now head towards an exit.
Yep. The acupuncture cured him of all that ailment.
There? Mr. Abbiati.
Shit, I'm in trouble.
Mr. Abbiati! Are you here?
Mr. Abbiati!
Excellent work, 47. The money has been wired to your account. Marco Abbiati is throwing a political rally at the beach to gain young voters, and getting close to him unnoticed might prove difficult, so pay attention. Men like Abbiati always have private scores to settle, away from the public eye. Good luck, 47. Abbiati, eager to play man of the people, is throwing a political rally for Sapienza's young, panem et circenses. Though it might seem lavish, Abbiati knows where to cut costs, so no one will notice and has therefore hired his nephew's company to set up the stage. It's a company with a checkered past, so I'm sure safety is not the top of their list.
So does this guy actually isolate himself?
Hey there! Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you were someone else.
check that out.
Don't hurt me!
Oops. That mirror. Plus, I didn't have any place to hide the body either.
Marco Abbiati is through. Abbiati.
Get it out.
Oh, shit.
Dancing, just
you hear that new Jordan Cross tune? I cry every time I hear it. I mean, it touches me somewhere.
You're making a joke.
That's gonna be awesome.
You don't like anything. Okay, really? You're joking, right? Because please tell me that you are joking. That is the weirdest shit I've ever heard coming.
That stomach flu, man. It's going around. I was in bed all week, came out both ends, spinning like a freaking propeller.
Stage looks secure.
Like the next time I stream Hitman 2, I'm still going to be doing Landslide. But I think I saw where I could get to one of those outfits a whole lot easier. So I'll have to see how that goes. So thank you very much for watching, and that is it for now.